Hey, Internet! It's Colorful Arty back for more 100 Acre Wood! So, guess what? Today, we're going actually into the woods, a clearing crowded with tree stumps. Take a look. Yep. This is admittedly the most annoying 100 Acre Wood game of them all. But the nice thing is there are actually treasure chests in this area, if memory serves, so we can get some good stuff. And we also get to meet Rue. It's Rue and Tigger's bouncing spot. We finally found it again. And I can see why Tigger likes it. Hey, Piglet! I wonder what this is. I do wonder indeed. Oh hey, I do have high jump on in this area, and glide. The glide will come in handy. Yeah, and sure enough, you can see there's the chest in this log. You can see there's a chest in the log. Unfortunately, we can't get it. Hey, Pooh. The tree doesn't have honey, I see. No bother. Yep, here we go. Treasure chest in there. I can't, though! I need another gun! No! I need another gun. I can't carry any more guns. This is a sad day. This is a sad day. Or happy day. I can't really decide. Alright, anyways, we need to talk to Tigger and Rue. This here's my bouncing spot! We can bounce around here all day!
Nothing beats bouncing!
You wanna bounce too, Sora? It's lots of fun!
Lots of fun! Well, okay.
To bounce with the finest, you'll need some pointers from the finest.
Oh boy, here's Owl with the obligatory tutorial.
But Owl, you don't bounce around like we do.
I'm afraid you're right. I can't master everything, I suppose.
Owl's not giving us the tutorial this time.
Bounce this way, please.
I can't do a good Tigger voice.
Tigger bounce. Watch Tigger's bouncing pattern, then follow his lead. Here's a little warm-up.
Okay, now I don't have high jump equipped.
Yeah! Now it gets tricky!
This seems needlessly convoluted, but alright. I gotta earn Tigger's respect, apparently. Tigger, are you sure you're the only Tigger? Because I sure bounce well.
Yeah! You're doing fantastical! This'll be the last one!
That seems incredibly complicated. Oh, maybe not. It's landing on that, that's difficult. Okay, I think I'm in the clear.
Yeah! You've gotten mighty good at bouncing, Sora. Right, Roo?
Hey, Tigger, I think he's ready for the big one.
Well, there's only one way to find out.
Tigger's giant pot. Whack the nuts back in the pot to shatter it. This is the worst. Or maybe it's not if you walk onto the fruits, but... yeah, that happens a lot. Especially if the nuts knock you off the stump. It is nice because you can combo the fruits to, It's just very precise when you need to hit them. And from where. That was worth two for some reason. This is very tedious. And that one was worth a ton. And we have essentially destroyed part of the 100 Acre Wood. Ooh, AP up! Yes! Yes, please. Sora, please just step on the stump. There we go. Thanks, Sora. Doesn't jump when I want him to, doesn't glide when I want him to. Good combination. Oh, you are kidding me. Sora! Jump, glide. Thank you. Mithril Shard. We can also get in. We can get in here. Right, Sora? Let's go try the seesaw! Should we? This tree doesn't have honey. That's all I've been thinking about for a while. On the stump, please stay on the stump. It's the magic fruit up there, I want it. Okay, fine. I think Tigger's gonna be my seesaw partner. Yeah, lots of difficult platforming in this area. Found a rare nut. You can't tell me I didn't touch the nut. I was literally right up against it. That's weird. Alright, Rue, you're gonna be my seesaw partner now. Let me get those nuts. And why will it not let me go in there? Okay, now it did. And I get a dispel G. Cool. Piglet, it's pretty clear to see that that is a geyser. And if you watch my Pajama Sam 1 Let's Play, you will know all about geysers. Do-do-do-do-do! Tigger, I want you as a seesaw partner again. Hang on, I saw Owl back here. There he is. Ah, splendid! A rare nut! Here's something in return. A power-up! Yes, please. Now he wants us to collect a few more nuts. Yay! Can we only carry one? Oh, maybe we can only carry one at a time. Stupid, but at least that makes sense. Defense up. Dane! Owl! How did you get all this rare equipment? Okay, that must be it. Mithril Shard? Not bad, not bad. There we go. That one's picky, but we got it. AP up, yes. So it definitely is worth going to all the trouble of getting all of these. I saw another rare nut, I think. Launch me, Tigger. Alright. Maybe I should talk to Owl and see if there's any more. Well, from the sound of it, there are more. There's one.
Ah, splendid. Oracle come. Look at all these nuts. We couldn't have done it without you.
I'm still trying to figure out how to get the chest inside the log, though, here.
Nah, I can't get Pooh to follow me. Rats.
Is there like a beehive somewhere that I could use to scare Pooh away so he'll run through the log and unlodge the treasure chest for me?
I'm guessing the thing stuck in there is an elixir.
It's like, wow, an elixir, that's pretty good, but... like, eh. Yeah, it is, but like, I'm wondering if it's even worth the effort to getting this.
I really don't think it is.
I don't want a seesaw.
Owl, can you help me out? What are they for? It's a secret.
Guess he can't.
Oh well, we got a lot of good stuff in there. And the torn page turned into mithril.
Sweet.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got quite a few stat boosts I needed to give to Sora.
Power up, using that on Sora. Defense up, using that on Sora. Both AP ups I'm using on Sora.
Now I've got an additional 2, so I could do counterattack. Treasure magnet. Interesting. I'm gonna do counterattack, methinks. Excellent. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got some guns to attach to my gummy ship. Okay, so... yeah, I can only have 10 weapons on my gummy ship at a time, and I've got all 10 of them are the Thunder G's. So, yeah. It's pretty awesome. I moved the cockpit down lower. It's gonna be crazy! Oh, I guess you could go back to the clock tower if you really wanted. But it's time to go to this world and look at the battle level. This is also where the gummy ship music gets really epic. And we can just shred everything now with our constant stream of lasers. I love this music so much.
especially with this part right here. That was close, but we've made it to Hollow Bastion, Maleficent's castle. Or at least Maleficent's castle in Kingdom Hearts. The original. Gorsh, look at that! I know this place. Hollow Bastion. This is a pretty awesome world. That's strange. I wonder why. I feel this warmth inside, right here.
You're just hungry!
Hey, I'm serious! Let's go! So yeah, Hollow Bastion makes a pretty impressive first impression. We're literally walking on water, and it is awesome. Chest back here. Puppies! This also means I need to stop spending my money on guns. So you see these bubbles here? Well, if we entered them... take us different places. So, for example, that one took us underwater. I want to go in this bubble. Never mind. No, I don't. This world does a lot of things very nicely, and a lot of things not so nicely. But for the most part, this is a pretty sweet world. I hate how if you, like, touch anything while you're gliding, you just sink like a brick, though. The later games fixed that. Spell G. Blizzagarain. We want to jump inside this bubble. It'll take us underwater on this side. Which means we can get this treasure chest. Dispel G, that's it. I guess it is a treasure chest, though, so count our blessings.
No vessel, no help from the Heartless. So tell me, how'd you get here?
Simply believed. Nothing more to it. When our world fell into darkness, Belle was taken from me. I vowed I would find her again, no matter what the cost. I believed I would find her. So here I am. She must be here. I will have her back!
Take her if you can.
Riku's got a sweet new sword.
Stop!
So, you finally made it. About time. I've been waiting for you. We've always been rivals, haven't we? You've always pushed me, as I've always pushed you.
Riku!
But it all ends here. There can't be two Keyblade Masters.
What are you talking about?
Let the Keyblade choose. It's true master. Maleficent was right. You don't have what it takes to save Kairi. It's up to me. Only the Keyblade Master can open the secret door and change the world.
But that's impossible. How did this happen? I'm the one who fought my way here with the Keyblade!
You were just the delivery boy. Sorry. Your part's over now. Here. Go play hero with this.
Goofy, let's go. We have to remember our mission.
Oh, well, I know the king told us to follow the key and all, but...
Sure, Charlie.
Hey, don't move! You're hurt!
Why did you come here? I came to fight for Belle. And though I am on my own, I will fight! I won't leave without her. That's why I'm here.
Me too. I'm not gonna give up now. I came here to find someone very important to me.
So, a lot happened in that cutscene. A lot of twists. So, Riku's the Keyblade Master now. He stole our Keyblade and Donald and Goofy. And now it's just us and the Beast. And the Beast is, well, aptly named. He's amazing. And unfortunately, we are now left with the wooden sword. Toy sword made of wood. This is nearly impossible to fight Heartless with. It deals minimal damage, but we'll have to make do with it. Fortunately, Beast has a lot of good stuff equipped. Alright. Saw White Trinity Mark there. Ooh, a Mega Elixir. That's the best item in the game, actually. Completely restores your entire party's HP and MP. Now let's go to the castle gates! I summon you! Take me to the tower! So it's a really good thing we've got Beast, because Beast is pretty much gonna have to kill all the Heartless for us. And the annoying thing about this world is that you pretty much have to kill the Heartless before you can do anything. So, for example, if we want to go back to the main, like the place we just went, we have to hit examine on that. So yeah, as you can see, my keyblade is dealing like no damage, pretty much. That said, our magic still works very nicely. Thank you, Beast. So the castle gates are locked. We're gonna have to find a way to unlock them. And we actually can't even reach that. It's that high up. If we hit that, that starts a platform moving over there. Thankfully, there aren't a ton of Heartless in this world yet. That'll change, though. Oh, look! It changed!
Here. Thunder.
We can't even summon Bambi, because that requires two party members. Thank you, Beast. Yeah, Beast just ripped all those enemies apart. Getting in that bubble will take us to the waterway. And this is where the puzzles start. And also, where we have a save point. That it's nice to refill. Oh wow, Beast has like no MP at all. Beast! Yeah, Beast can just rip the doors apart in this area. It's awesome. Beast in general is just awesome. Okay, nothing else but this bubble. Thanks, Beast! The dungeon!
Here! Thunder! Thunder! Here! Thunder!
Thanks, Beast. You're a gem. Blue Trinity Mark, we actually can't do that. I can't carry anymore, Float G. Can't carry anymore, Float G. Boo. Is that all that's in here? Sure enough. Okay. Now we've got this annoying door puzzle here. Yeah, that just locks us in. That doesn't do us any good. That's what we want. That'll let us get back here. This seems needlessly complicated. I do not even understand how half the stuff in Hollow Bastion works, but let's not complain about that. Because let's face it, the moving contraptions are pretty darn awesome. Okay, these guys are really annoying. They're like the fat guys, but worse. Because their shields actually eat magic.
Come on!
just doing this to build up my MP meter.
Thunder! Here!
Sword!
Here!
You are a gem beast. It sounds like a door has opened. Head back to the main castle gates. We shall do just that. It's a long way back to the main castle gates. Whew. Hollow Bastion's a giant world full of puzzles, so we're gonna be here for a while. No, I did not want to jump back in the bubble. That is the opposite of what I wanted to do. I wanted to jump to bypass the bubble so we could go back to the main part of the waterway. With the save point that we're gonna save and quit. You know, that kind of thing. Even getting back is annoying. It's always funny to watch the beast get stuck on doors. Is that everything? Does this bubble take us anywhere? Maybe not. Anyways, thanks for watching. I'm Colorful Arty. Sorry that episode was a little bit boring. If you tune in next time, things are going to get a bit more exciting as we're going to make it farther in Hollow Bastion. Anyways, have a great day and God bless.